Welcome to JobTread. We're so glad that you're here. Let's get started by getting familiar with the home screen. Your home screen is going to have a series of checkboxes. That is your getting started checklist. And once you complete all of those items, that will disappear and you'll be met with information that is specifically relevant to your business. On the right side of the screen, you'll have a series of items that you might need to follow up on. So those could be any pending documents or open jobs. And then on the left side of the screen, you'll have all of your most recent activity from all your jobs in one location. On the top right of your screen, you'll notice that you have quick access to some tools that you'll need on the daily basis, such as your clock in, clock out tool. You also have your daily logs tool, and then you have your notification center to stay on top of all of your notifications. And then you also have your help drawer. On the top of your screen, you'll notice a global search tool for JobTread. So you can search anything in here. It could be the first name of a customer, maybe their email address or phone number, and you can easily find what you're looking for very quickly. On the left side of the screen, that is your main navigation. Now, when you're on a mobile device, you'll see this across the bottom of your screen, but you have access to all the same features on your computer or on your mobile device. This main navigation is where you're going to access all of the most powerful tools in JobTread. In the bottom part of your main navigation, or on the far right, when you're on your mobile device, you'll notice that you can access your profile. In your profile is where you set up all of your notification preferences for the system. And then you can also access your help desk, and that gives you tons of access to videos and trainings and resource guides and what's new articles. Everything that you need to be successful in JobTread is found in that help desk. You also have your customer success manager's contact information in the help desk, so you can reach them at any time. If you have any questions, please let us know, but we can't wait to be a part of your JobTread journey with you.